I'm changing my direction of cleaning a little bit. So what we're going to do, I'm going to use a dry compound on this carpet. And after I clean it with dry compound, I might flush it with pure water. So I'm going to start by cleaning the back side of it. My orbiter to work the dry compound into the carpet. Now, this step right here, a lot of people would use a CRB, which is great. CRBs are wonderful machines, but I don't have my CRB here with me right now. So I'm going to use an orbital machine with a soft brush on it, and I'll get the same action. Process. So, the compound into the carpet. Biggest part of the dry compound back in the back.